Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to add a broker in your TradingView account. It's a very simple process, so let's dive right in. First of all, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, navigate to TradingView website. After you are in the website, make sure you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you can select any stocks and click on it to open its charts. Click on the See on Supercharts option. It will prompt you to the supercharts of this stock. In this interface, here you can see the trading panel option. Click on it. Now scroll down a little bit. And here you can see the available brokers that you can connect to. So you can choose your preferred brokers and click on it to select them as your broker. Let's say if I want to add this GBA brokers, I'll just click on it. So you can simply click on this connect button to connect to this broker. A new window will open where you need to log into your broker account. Enter your broker account credentials and follow the prompts to connect your account to TradingView. Once you have logged in, you'll need to confirm the connection. And that's it, your broker account is now connected to TradingView. You can start trading directly from the TradingView. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.